today we have the mobile blood bank here on City Hall Plaza, and people are just walking in off the street, some people out of City Hall, giving blood. Just a way for people to be able to help somebody in need. This blood could be used a year from now, saving people's lives. The platelets can be used 5 days from now, saving someone's life. We don't know what's going to happen in the country. We've had mass shootings where blood was needed. We've had 9/11 where blood was needed. We have other situations where blood is needed. So it is important to make sure that we have the amount of blood, and supporting organizations and hospitals is incredible and critical. Doing something that shows the strength of what happened 5 years ago and the resiliency of the families who lost loved ones and the resiliency of the people that got hurt that day. And that's really what this is about, giving back, taking something that happened, instead of always reminiscing about the sadness of that day, do something positive with them.